My name is Buddila Wijeyesekera. I'm from Sri Lanka, which is also known as the Pearl of the Indian Ocean. I will be an E4C fellow in 2021, advancing sustainable development goals, specifically focusing on the goal number 7, which is affordable and clean energy, and also the goal number 6, which is clean water and sanitation. As an E4C fellow, I will be working with NREL, which is the National Renewable Energy Laboratories, focusing on the project Waves to Water. I would like to make a positive impact towards the livelihood of the rural communities across the globe, whilst developing my existing engineering and research skills to contribute to a sustainable future. In 10 years, I wish to lead the multidisciplinary engineering team in developing reliable, cost-effective, and sustainable energy systems for the rural communities across the globe.